What's going on, guys? It's Jake Aaron Michael here. Hope everybody's having an awesome, awesome Monday. Well, it's that time of week again. It's Music Crush Monday. This is my first time going on here, and I very appreciate it. I'm going to let some folks jump in. Getting a little tuned up here. Hope all y'all can hear me okay. Yeah, my name is Jake Aaron Michael. I'm out of Kennesaw, Georgia. Been born and raised in this town. I've been traveling around the state and played in Nashville some for about 10 years now, doing solo artist. Ain't nothing like it, guys. But I have just recently signed with a label out of Nashville. Gonna be starting a single in the studio in the next week or so, and if all goes smoothly, we'll supposed to be being pitched to the radio market around February or March of next year. All goes well. Got some folks jumping in. All right. I think we're in tune here. I want to thank Mr. Tony Viggins for having me on here. It's one of my favorite songs. Sing it my shows right here. Thank Mr. Craig Campbell for this one. My grandpa taught me about bug knives and shotguns, how to cast in those zip codes. How to work a stick shift. He taught me the Bible about all 12 disciples. He made sure that I knew there's life after this. From pearly gates, streets of gold. So if I just believe, that's where I'll go. Lord, when I die, I wanna lay the outskirts of heaven. Yeah, there's dirt roads for miles, they ain't a field, fish in the river. Yeah, there's dogwood trees and honeybees. Skies and green grass forever. Lord, when I die, I want to live the outskirts of heaven. That says in King James, in his almighty kingdom, he's mentioned a mansion he's built just for me. I'd gladly trade for a farmhouse with acres, a backyard shady, and a squeaky front porch swing. That's where I wanna hang my wings when I die. I wanna live the outskirts of heaven. Here there's dirt roads for my trees and honeybees and blue skies and green grass forever. Lord, when I die, I want to live the outskirts of heaven. Yeah, the Lord knows me, knows I need blue skies and green grass forever. Lord, when I die, I want to live on the outskirts of heaven. outskirts of heaven. Little Outskirts of Heaven by Craig Campbell there for you guys. All right, we got some folks jumping in here. Once again, my name is Jake Aaron Michael, and it's an honor to be asked to play for Music Crush Monday by Mr. Tony Viggins. Very much appreciate that, brother. Guys, it's so much, very much appreciated if y'all share my videos, share my post. If you haven't done so already, go to my music page, it's Jake Aaron Michael Music. And, hey, what's going on? And, check that out. Like the page for me if you can. I keep my schedule posted up where I'm playing at every week. And then, please check that out, guys. And please don't forget to share. It's very, very much appreciated, guys. All right, let's see here. I do take requests. Worst thing says no. How you doing, Laura? What else we got in here? It's Tammy Oliver. How you been doing? Been a long time. This is a Jamie Johnson tune here for you. Can y'all hear me okay? Throw me some thumbs up. I'm up in the morning before the sunshine comes rolling in. That rooster starts crowing. That reminds me, I need to feed him. Every day's the same. Every day's different. Each day I go deeper in debt. You can't catch my tip. Can't feel this hunger. You can push me into the water. She ain't hold me under. You can bring me down. She can't make me be. Take my word, but you can't cash my check. It's so hard to stay honest in a world that's headed to hell. You ain't making good living these days. Truth just won't sell. So you go out my back door, just over the hill. See all these plants, it's been paying my bills. But you can't cash my check. You can't feel this hunger. Push me into cold water. She can't hold me under. You can bring me down. She can't make me better. She can dig my heart. Cash my check. Can't cash my check. Can't feel this hunger. You can push me into cold water. She can't hold me under. Take my word, but you can't cash my check. Yeah, you can take my word, but you can't cash my check. Little Jimmy Johnson tune there for you guys. Let's straighten my head up a little bit. All right, let's see. Let me scroll back here on some of the comments real quick. Let's see what we got. The Animals, House of Rising Sun. Uh-oh. Yeah, I can do that one. It's been a long time since I've done it, but I'll do it for you real quick. You still in here, Miss Laura? Boy, it's been a minute since I've done this. Uh-oh. Give me a minute. God, I know I'm one. There you go, Mr. Davis. I'm sorry about that. I kind of forgot the words. It's been a long time since I've sang that song. I had that in my song set about 5 years ago, I guess. 4 or 5 years ago. Maybe longer than that now. All right, let's see here. How you doing, Miss Jenny Grayson? Hey, Cindy. I am playing that Martin, Cindy. Be sure to show that to Ronnie. I'm loving this thing. It's amazing. Thank y'all so much. Just for y'all in, my cousins, Ronnie and Cindy Michael, they presented me a limited run Martin Eric Clapton edition. 028. Absolutely love it. They presented it to me a couple weeks ago, and I'm thoroughly enjoying this guitar. Thank y'all so much. Guys, please, 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 if you can, share my videos. It's very, very, very much appreciated. You don't even know what it means to me. All right, let's see here. What we got? is old Vern Gosson's song. You've been crying to the bedroom, ran off to the bar. Another piece of heaven gone to hell. And those words of spoken anger just tore my world apart. Sat there feeling sorry for myself. That old man sitting down beside me, looked me in the eyes. He says, "Son, I know what you're going through. Better get down on your knees. Thank your lucky stars you got someone to go home to. You don't know about how lonely or how long that's gonna be. Yeah, you live through a story. That's you leaving me. You don't know about sadness until you face life alone. You don't know about lonely. This is old and stone. So I brought these pretty flowers, hoping you would understand. Sometimes a man is such a fool, and the golden words of wisdom in the heart of that old man show me I ain't nothing without you. You don't know about lonely, nor how long that's been till you live through the story. I see you leaving me. You don't know about sadness till you face life alone. You don't know about lonely. There is his old hands on. You don't know about lonely. Deal is his old stone. Little Chisel That Stone by Vern Gosson there for you. Ah, let's see here. So guys, if you hadn't already, please go to my music page. It's J. Karen Michael Music. I keep my shows and schedule and everything posted up on there. I play between 4 and 6 nights a week. Somewhere all over Georgia. Got some new shows coming up. Excuse me, I'm sorry. I'm in contact with some different restaurant owners and venues and stuff. That are going to be coming up probably beginning of the year, maybe some in December. Going to try to venture down to Macon a little bit, maybe out to Auburn, Alabama. We got some good stuff coming up, guys. This next song I'm about to do, this is an original song. I wrote this song earlier this year. I hope y'all like this. If y'all can't tell already, I sing pretty traditionally, so I rap pretty traditionally. This is the original song. It's called I'll Keep On Singing. Smoky old bars, my daddy's guitar. Seem to be what I made of his life. Some folks will tell me this voice that's found me one day. Different town, every night, different shade of bright lights. Sometimes be hell on the horn. Don't get me wrong, I love to sing. singing those songs. Sometimes I read a weird star. I sing Haggard and Whelan and Jones, songs of my own. She always feels like this road is my home. Yeah, Lord above me, please look down on me and throw this old dog a bone. I'll keep on singing, playing those sad country songs. Montgomery tonight, Memphis tomorrow. I'm headed home for 2 days. I hope I can share some of her sorrows in a little time that I have stayed. Then it's back on the road to Canton, Ohio. Play my guitar too loud. God only knows when it's inside me when I put on a smile for the crowd. Sing Haggard and Whelan and Jones, songs of my own. She always feels like this road is my home. Yeah, Lord above me, please look down on me and throw this old dog a bone. I'll keep on singing, playing those sad country songs. I'll keep on singing. Country songs. I'll keep on singing. Now, that original song I composed earlier this year. Hope y'all like that. I'm going to do a couple more originals throughout this show, this episode of Music Crush Monday. All right, let's see here. My name, making my rounds all over town, putting out old flames. Well, everybody like to have what I got. I can put them down when they're smoldering hot. I'm the fireman, that's my name. Last time we had a bad one, a mile or two down the road. Yeah, my buddy walked down his warm and burning out of control. Well, I was down there for an hour or so with a little mountain mouse. She was ready to go. I'm the fireman, that's my name. Yeah, they call me the fireman, that's my name. Making my rounds all over town, putting out on the well, everybody like to have what I got. I can keep them down when they're smoldering hot. I'm the fireman, that's my name. Got a fire engine red, T-Bird automobile. In a mirrorless, I can be dressed with you. Work 24 on, 24 off. If they get too hot, they just give me a call. I'm the fireman, that's my name. Yeah, they call me the fireman, that's my name. Making my rounds all over town, putting out old. Well, everybody likes to have what I got. I can pull them down when they're smoldering hot. I'm the fireman, that's my name. Woo! All right, a little George Strait there for you guys. Let's see here. Guys, if you don't mind,
please share. I really do appreciate it. You don't know what it means to me if y'all share my videos and posts and stuff. It really, really, really benefits my music and helps me out a lot, gets my name out there more. And for the ones that's already done it, thank y'all so much. Just kind of give y'all an idea. I left my full-time position with Carl Black back in June and of this year to pursue my music, and it has been a true blessing. I've really enjoyed it, and I been working. So, you know, I was working about 65 hours a week at the dealership, and I kind of got some more time now to devote to my family and my music, and I get to hang out with my kids a lot more and stuff like that, and my wife, so I love that. I have added so many new people on my Facebook in the past, I guess about 2.5-3 months. I've been, I've built my page up another 500 likes in the past 2 months. It's getting out there. And that really, 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 benefits me and helps me out a lot, guys. And I really do appreciate that. And I think I can say that on behalf of all people and musicians that are trying to make it in the music industry and make a living doing what they love. And I'm very blessed and thankful that I'm able to do that right now. And but if it wasn't for you guys, there wouldn't be no reason to do it. So I thank each and every one of y'all sincerely from the bottom of my heart for what y'all do and tuning in with me. Let's see here. Thank you, Jenny. I appreciate that. How you doing, Elizabeth? Thank y'all. I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. Hebrew clears, I had you there. He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough, and back in 35, that's me and Uncle Joe trying to survive a cotton farm in a Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. All this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. So wintertime, I'm gonna see my breath. That's my tail gunner on Johnny McGee. Was a high school teacher from New Orleans. He had my back right through the day we lived. It looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen it in color. Worth a thousand words. Can't see what those shades and gray keep over. Should have seen it in color. All this one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up, they recite our vows. Can't live here, but it was on that June. Her roses red and her eyes were blue. Just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life. Right there in black and white. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Pictures worth a thousand words. Can't see what those shades and gray keep her. Should have seen it in color. Should have seen it in color.
You should have seen it in color. Jamie Johnson, In Color there. It's one of my favorite songs he's ever done. Guys, give me one quick second. I've got my little portable heater on over here. Let me go turn it off real quick. It's getting a little bit toasty in here. Be right back, guys. My bad. Sorry about that, guys. Getting a little toasty in here. Oh, man. Let's see here. Appreciate all y'all's kind words, guys. I really, really do appreciate that. Thank y'all. Let's step it up just a little bit. Beer in the strangest of places. Thank you, Zinni. Fancy me finding you here. Last time I saw you was just out of Houston. Let me sit down and buy you a beer. Presence is welcome with me and my friend. This is a hangout on a mountain. Come here quite often to listen to music and to taste yesterday's wine. Yesterday's wine. Yesterday's wine. Widely traveled. Lord, I bet you've seen things in your time. Sit down here with us and tell us your story. Maybe it's true you'll like yesterday's wine. Yesterday's wine. Yesterday's raging with time like yesterday's wine. Yesterday's wine. Yesterday's wine. Yesterday's wine there for you.
blackberry smoke. Ah, let's see here. What time we got? Shoot, I got a little while. How many folks we got in here with us? Throw me some thumbs up. I appreciate each and every one of y'all being. Sorry, I was getting a phone call there. Appreciate y'all taking time to jump in on this live. Thank y'all. So once again, my name is Jake Aaron Michael, and if you haven't already done so, if you go to my music page on Facebook, it's Jake Aaron Michael Music. That's my music fan page. If y'all could go there and give me a quick thumbs up. I keep my shows and stuff posted up on there. I do live streams throughout the week. I play 4 to 6 nights a week, and I do a lot of live stream shows at my gig that I'm playing at that night. So play all over. So I want to thank Mr. Tony Viggins for having me on Music Crush Monday. I appreciate that, brother. He came in. He was so kind to come out to one of my shows a few weeks ago. And Tony lives a good little hike from me. He lives about 2 hours away. And he came out to one of my Friday night gigs. And brother, I really appreciate you doing that, man. I had a great time with you. But guys, this next song, this is a song that, this is my newest song. I just wrote this song about 2 weeks ago now. A week and a half, 2 weeks ago. I write real traditionally. Like I already probably can tell. But I've been through a lot in my life, and I don't really express my emotions too much through body gestures or the way I act, but I do it through music. So this is how I was kind of feeling the night that I wrote this. Barroom is empty, the crowd is gone home. The guitar man just bleed his last song. And all of her reason still rests on my chest. It seems like my faith's being put to the test. Jack and Jim, a few of my friends are gonna hold on to me until. Wherever I go, I know they'll follow this mess of a man that I am. And carry me on down the road to Lonesome Hollow. In order to get that forbidden place, take a left on the wrong street, and then you stay straight. And up on the right is memory lane. That's where you'll start feeling most of my pain. Jack and Jim and a few of their friends are gonna hold on to me until the end. Wherever I go, I know they'll follow this mess of a man that I am. Carry me on down the road to Lonesome Hollow. I think it'd be best if you stayed away. This road just might kill you, it does me every day. Jack and Jim, a few of their friends are gonna hold on to me until the end. Wherever I go, I know they'll follow this mess of a man that I am. Carry me on down. Carry me on down that road, lonesome hollow. That's Lonesome Hollow. That was the original tune that I wrote. Hope y'all enjoyed that. Ah, let's see here. All right. Get your tune back up there. Y'all having a good time? I hope so. I know I am having a good time. I love, love, love playing and singing. Sorry, getting the tune back up here. There we go. All right, let's see. Keep in mind, guys, I do take requests, so if y'all want to hear anything, first thing says no if I don't know it. Guitar on my back, stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950, half drunk and all white. So long walk from Nashville, would you like a ride, son? So I sat down in the front seat, he turned on the radio. That song summoned through the speakers is that solid country gold. Been doors the stranger's ghost, why pale when he asked me for a light? Knew there was something strange about this ride. Said, can you make folks cry when you play the same? Have you paid your dues? Can you know the blues? Can you play them guitar strings? Or can you make folks feel what you feel inside? If you mix up and let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. Quick ride just south of Nashville. Turn that car around. See, that's where you get off, boy. Going back to Alabama. Stepped out of that Cadillac, I said, Mr. Many Thanks. He said, you don't have to call me Mr. Mister. The whole world calls me hey. He said, Kicker, can you make folks try when you play the same? Have you paid your dues? Can you roll the blues? Can you play them guitar strings? Or can you make folks feel what you feel inside? Mix up and let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. Said, Kicker, can you make folks cry when you play the same? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you play them guitar strings? Or can you make folks feel what you feel inside? If you mix up and let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. If you make something, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. So David Adam Coe, the ride there for you. All right, let's see. I got a couple requests. Let's see. Anything by Eric Church, all right? And then I got by Miss Jenny. I have anything Justin Moore. All right, I might have a little Justin Moore up my sleeve, too. Let me get to this Eric Church song real quick. Now I'll see what I can pull out for Justin Moore. Thank you, Cindy. I appreciate it. I was 15. My daddy's old man caught me halfway through my first beer.
He laughed so hard, my face turned green. Says you come from a long line of sinners like me. Me and my brother go to see him sometimes. He don't have much to say anymore. So we sat there on his headstone, the fifth Jack Dean. Says he was in a long line of sinners like me. He was in a long line of sinners like me. La di da di da, la da da di. He was in a long line of sinners like me. My mama had a soft spot for a little raising boy, so she had two more just like him. It takes an age to raise a family. Comes from a long line of sinners like me. Come from a long line of sinners like me. Well, maybe who knows when they'll settle down. Yeah, my dad a grandson of his own. When that doctor smacks him, he'll probably take a swing. Cause he come from a long line of sinners like me. He comes from a long line of sinners like me. La-di-da-di-da, la-da-da-dee. Comes from a long line of sinners like me. On the day that I die, I know where I'm gonna go. Me and Jesus got that part perfect.
Yes, we do.
Saying that again, to his face I sing. Reading a long line of sinners like me. Standing a long line of sinners like me. La-di-da-di-da, la-da-da-di. Reading a long line of sinners like me.
Little Eric Church, Sinners Like Me. Thank you for requesting some Eric Church there, Elizabeth. Appreciate that. Let's see if I can do this Justin Moore song. It's been a minute since I've done this one. I don't know if I can get all the way through it, but I'm going to definitely try to do the first verse of course for you.
Every day I drive to work across Flint River Bridge, 100 yards from the spot me and Grandpa fish. There's a piece of his old fruit stand on the side of Sawmill Road. He'd be there peeling peaches if it was 20 years ago. What I would hear ride around that old truck with him. Heaven wasn't so far away. Pack up the kids and go for the day. Introduce them to their grandpa. Watch them laugh at the way he talked. Find my long lost cousin John. One who lived back in Vietnam. Show him a picture of his daughter now. She's a doctor, he'd be proud. Tell him he'd be back in a couple of days. In the rearview mirror, we all watch him wave. Losing him wouldn't be so hard to take. Heaven wasn't so far. Heaven wasn't so far. Heaven wasn't so far away. So far away. So far away. Yeah.
I tried my best on it. Thank you. I appreciate that. Thank y'all. Guys, thank y'all so very, very, very much. You don't know what it means to me for y'all jumping in on this today. I want to thank Tony Viggins for having me on Music Crush Monday. I got another song for you, probably my last one. Guys, if you haven't already done so, please go to my music fan page, Jake Aaron Michael Music. That is my music fan page. Or you can just type in Jake Aaron Michael, bring up my regular friends page. Feel free to add me on there. Definitely, if you can, please go to my music page, Jake Aaron Michael Music. I keep my shows posted up on there. Do live streams throughout the week. I play just a show 4 to 6 nights a week, different shows, places. And I always try to do a live stream wherever I'm playing too. So sometimes there's some, like, you know, 8 or 9 o'clock at night live streams that I do out and about. And then sometimes I just do stuff like I'm doing right now at my house. Guys, I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Thank y'all so much. I'm going to do a song. This is an original song. If y'all didn't catch it earlier at the beginning of my show, I am signed with a label out of Nashville. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Sorry, someone was calling me. Anyways, I have recently signed with a label out of Nashville, and I'm super, super excited about that. I've been playing solo artist, playing all over the state and up in Tennessee, and been doing that for 10 years now. I was finally approached, and I'm super, super excited and thankful and blessed. And if it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be where I'm at. And I hope and pray y'all be with me through this journey that I go on. So, guys, I'm going to do this song for you here. I wrote this song about 2 months ago. This song, I've written a lot of songs over the years, but this song has really stood out to me. And I've had a different vibe on this song. It is completely 100% true, every word of it. It just shows, I hope maybe it'll be a light to somebody that gets to see this. You go through hard times, and you go through hard times for reasons. There's a reason to everything, guys. And there's no coincidence in God's work, in God's plan. So, maybe this song will bring you a little light to you if you're going through a hard time. I just want you to really listen to the words of this song, especially in the chorus, and you'll see why I just made that little blog and said that. So, guys, thank y'all so very much. I'm going to start this song off now. Here you go. The name of this song is The Boy of Yesterday. I love y'all too, Cindy. Thank y'all. I appreciate this.
Daddy told my mama one time, 20-something years ago. He said, don't underestimate the power of time. It only gets quicker as the years go by, don't you know? He was not wrong. I sit here and ponder on the things that I've done. So many memories I wish I could run away from. But then again, so many things I had to learn hard. So many times I took straight to the heart. I realized that's the way it's supposed to be. Now that I know there's some good to the bad. Most of the time there's a happy to say. And I thank the good Lord for the man I am today. From the mistakes of a boy of yesterday. Now my daddy taught me the best that he can. Like never stay seated or shake hands with a man. Always be the best you can be. Some days I feel like that I've done some good. Other times I still wish that I would. At the end of it all, I am who I am. at the end of it all, I am who I am.
So many things I had to learn hard. So many times I took straight to the heart. I realized that's the way it's supposed to be. Now that I know it isn't good to the bad, most of the time there's a happy day.
I thank the good Lord for the man I am today, from the mistakes of a boy of yesterday. Now I know I can't undo what's been done, so grab the horse by the reins and let her run. So many things I had to learn on. So many times I took straight to the heart. I realize that's the way it's supposed to be.
Now that I know it's good to the bad, most of the time there's a happy set.
I thank the good Lord for the man I am today, from the mistakes of a boy of yesterday. From the mistakes of a boy of yesterday.
Thank you guys so much. That is The Boy of Yesterday. That is an original song I wrote. That is actually in the makings of being my third single release through the label. I presented it to them not long after I wrote it, and they really, really, really liked it. So, guys, thank y'all so much. I can't tell you how much it means to me, y'all jumping in, hanging out with me for a while today on Monday. Thanks for taking time out of your day and doing this. It means a lot to me. If you haven't already done so, if you could, go to my music pages, Jake Aaron Michael Music on Facebook, and check me out there. I keep my shows and all my, you know, 411, all that stuff up on that page. There's some shirts, hats, koozies, all that stuff's on the little shop link, the shop button link on there. If y'all would like to check out some of my gear. Guys, thank y'all so much. I want to thank Tony Viggins again for having me on here on Music Crush Monday. You're the man, brother. I appreciate y'all. Guys, y'all have a great day. I really do appreciate each and every one of y'all, and I look forward to hopefully seeing y'all soon. Thank y'all so much. Love y'all. Take care. God bless you. Over and out.